Is he loud or is he quiet? I need your opinion.
Just say, you said keep it down.
Just set it down, it's okay. Take it easy.
Yeah, that's what you gotta say. You know what I mean? I see it. And I would have kept it down. You understand? But here it says nothing about being loud. It says nothing.
so that you can talk infinitely loud.
Huh?
So that talking infinitely loud as you can.
You can talk as loud as you can.
Okay. Do you think so? Do you think so?
It's not up to them. It's not up to them. It's the law. The law. That's the law there, Captain Carr. That's the law. You can talk as loud as you want on the phone. There's no law to it. You understand? You understand? There's no law. You can talk as loud as you want.
I hope so.
It is. Look. That's the rule. All the rules are there. There's nothing to say about mobile phones. Only on airplanes. That's it. On train, buses, talk as loud as you want. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But if you want to be considerate, you ask them nicely. You know what I mean? You don't tell them. You ask nicely. And they'll do it, you know? But because you didn't ask me nicely, I was not angry. You know what I mean? You understand? And if you didn't like it, you could have just went to another carriage. Easy, you know? You understand what I'm saying? You understand? You could have just walked down there and it would have been quiet. They didn't say nothing. They didn't complain. No one complained. You understand? You understand? Mate, I just ran 8 years jail, brother. 8 years jail. I just got out last week. 8 years jail I've done. If I didn't do 8 years jail, I would have been fired straight away. And I'm telling you, you won't have a chance next year. I'm a fucking boxer. I'll tell you now. Next time, be courteous, man. Yeah? Be polite next time. All
right. Just be considerate. That's all I want.
Huh?
Just be considerate and not to be
about that. Yeah, of course. That. But you got to be considerate yourself. You can't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's rude. Don't do that.
Just keep quiet, please.
Don't do that. Don't do that. That's rude. If you don't be shy once more, we're going to get up here and we're going to fight. Alright? You want to fight?
Thank you. clear.